long. Hello, good morning. Good to see you again. I was Bilbo Baggins last week. Today I'm myself. I'm Pierre Paul Sonetti. I teach musicology here. And it's a great pleasure to see familiar faces, new faces, at this concert by my colleagues Anne Lavin on clarinet, Dejene Smiley on violin, and then we have Hiwi Chen on piano. Very good musicians. The program is difficult for them more. No, wait. Ah. Okay, I hope this won't happen to you, because it's difficult music and the musicians really need to focus, so if this happens, it's lost. It's a lot of difficult meters, and also they told me that they would like not to see the light of the, so I'm going to kill it completely. The first piece is by Hungarian composer Zoltán Kodály, who studied folk music, and this is a little bit the theme of all the concerts. It's like early to mid 20th century music inspired by folk repertories. Then we'll hear, in fact, by Maurice Ravel, Havanera from Cuba, Havana, but you will recognize the the Havanera from Carmen. No? There are actually two pieces by Maurice Ravel, followed by Gershwin. We here have Gershwin preludes for clarinet and piano, and this is very jazzy. The first movement, it's actually both blues inspired, and there are elements from Brazilian bailao, dance from Brazil. The second movement, you'll hear a walking bass, so it's kind of jazzy, and the third has jazz harmonies. Blue notes, and then there will be a tango by Igor Stravinsky. Doesn't sound exactly like Argentinian tango, but it's similar. This one is the version for violin and piano. Stravinsky wrote also, he wrote this in California, by the way. Immediately after, he wrote a version for chamber orchestra with Benny Goodman playing in the chamber orchestra, but not this version. However, the last piece is by Béla Bartók, Hungarian, like Kodály, and that one was written for Benny Goodman. So Benny Goodman is called Contrasts, and it's not as jazzy as Gershwin, of course, but it's inspired by folk music. Benny Goodman was a Jewish American composer, so I hear a lot of klezmer music, of Jewish music. Of course, Hungarian music is not very different. But the last movement has cordatura, which means the violin is tuned in a weird way. And the clarinet, Anne will play both B flat clarinet and a slightly longer clarinet in A that has a different, warmer tone. So anyway, I hope you'll enjoy. I'll join you so we can listen together to this beautiful concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.